successfully managed to sign and recruit Jacques Potgieter back to the Bulls. He immediately joined us this week. He's still recovering from an ankle injury. His MRI reports so suggested that he will be ready in a week's time for selection. And we also managed to secure his services for Super Rugby 2017 as well as Super Rugby 2018. After the completion of the Super Rugby for both the following three years, he will go to Japan, to Senex, and then he will be again available for selection upon his return at the completion of his Japanese season. We also extended the contract of Nick De Jager. Nick was recruited from the UK on a short-term deal that expired at the end of Super Rugby. He decided to stay on and we signed him until the end of October 2017. And lastly, we also recruited Jacoby Adrianse from the EP Kings. He will be joining up with us from the 1st of August after the completion of the Kings Super Rugby campaign. And we signed him for an additional 2 full seasons. His contract expires at the end of October 2018.